when I saw a native performer dancing the pangalan in 1969, what was this? I was taken aback. This is something, I was really surprised that it looked very different. It translates to temple of dance or temple dancing or gift offering. Kasi sa atin, pangalan is alay. Regalon. Mm-hmm. First of all, the vocabulary itself, you don't find it elsewhere in the Philippines, the vocabulary. And it's a lot. Which is very, the vocabulary is very much similar to what we see in the classical dance forms in Asia. Say, the Robamborn of Cambodia, in the Lakon, or dance the drama of Thailand, and then the Pakarena of Sulawesi, which is very much, very similar to Pangalan. Mm-hmm. Only it is danced very much slower. Well, itong Pangalan ito, as far as I'm concerned, para siyang, is a unifying force. Kakaisa sila. Atin ito. And it does not belong to Mindanao. Oh, okay. It belongs to the Southern Philippines. Mm-hmm. Pero ang Southern Philippines is so big. This is Mindanao Island, the Sulu Archipelago, and Palawan. That is the Misopala area. Diba? Mindanao, Sulu, Palawan. And Pangalay belongs to the Sulu Archipelago, who performs the Pangalay. So, sama the majority di Jama Mapu, the Yakan or Basilan, Yakan or Basilan. But there's a difference in the terminology, in the nomenclature. So, among the Taosos, more popularly known as the Pangalay tradition. Among the Bajau, the Sama Bajau, Igal. Among the Yakan, Pansap. When you say those words, isa lang kahulugan na yung sayo na yun. My husband asked me, to do it, to do this kind of activity in San Francisco, yes, because unless I document it now, in 50 years' time, it will be gone. Ay, hindi pa nga nakaabot sa 50 years. It's still there, pero iba na. Much vocabulary had been lost. Hindi pa nakaabot ng 25 years na ano na siya.
Our own culture.
Pilipino, hindi alam yun. Mm-hmm. Not that they don't care. Hindi nila alam na atin pala yun, that we have something such. Na ganun kaganda. We cannot blame them. Kaya nga, pinakamaan nyo ngayon is yung popularization niya. Sabi ko nga sa ano, we have been traveling. Punta tayo sa Europe, punta tayo sa America, punta tayo sa elsewhere in Asia. But how about in our own country? Sabi ko, ngayon, matanda na ako. Okay, better stay put. We should stay put. Let's travel all over the archipelago so that we can make this better known elsewhere. Outside of the region, yes. In Southern Philippines. But on a bigger scale, we look back to our traditions. Kasi yun ang makaka-unite sa atin eh. So we have to think of yung real symbols ng ano na. Yung identity natin, rooted in our culture, yung totoo. Kasi faddies tayo, anything that comes along, we want to, oh wow, I like to dance this na. Ganun. We spend so much time sa ganun, why can't we spend sometime dun sa ating mga traditional dances.